grasshopper or fara
are mostly eaten in this part of the world. Today we are going to visit a particular spot that grass cutter or fara is being sold. For more interesting video like this, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like our channel, drop your comment and opinion on the comment box below. And today we're going to show you how the thing tastes. We're going to know how those guys get those fara. So without wasting your time, let's get into the video.
So guys, I'm going to test this grasshopper, that is fara in Hausa language or something like that. So this thing that you are seeing is very good in protein, minerals and other stuff like that. So guys, as you can see, I want to have a test of grass cutter, aka fara. Okay, mood now.
What?
Some now.
300.
Some
300.
So as you guys can see, this business is a very big business. That is a grasshopper aka fara in the north some part of Nigeria. So guys, for more interesting video like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, drop your comment and opinion on the comment box below. And for more of this kind of video, don't forget to subscribe to all our social media handles. Thank you and God bless you. I'm Daniel from KCTV.ng. Thank you.